Hi, welcome to Chef's Corner. This is Chef Paul from Rhapsody from Kote Bemare, Chennai. Today we are going to see how to make the Mexican chicken burrito easily at home. The ingredients for the chicken burrito is refined flour 200 grams, maize flour 20 grams, chicken mince 100 grams, onion 25 grams, bell pepper 25 grams, tomato sauce 50 ml, basil 5 grams, salt and pepper to taste. For the burritos first, we are going to use only the regular flour, little salt, we'll add little water into it, and then we are going to knead the dough. The maize flour to your dough, we can do that as well, just to give a proper Italian touch. So I'm just making a small dumpling. So it can be little bigger, because it's like you have to roll it and stuff the sides into it. And you can dust it with the flour a little. Little flour then and there as you need it. Then into the pan directly. I'm cooking it completely. Once it's done, we can do the mixture. Mixture, I'm going to start with some onions and peppers. I'll just do the mise en place. I'll start with little oil. As always, onion first. I'll put my bell peppers. Whenever you're using a chicken mince into your dish, keep stirring always because it gets stuck to it. This is the right time to put the salt because it'll help to bind both, and also it splits the chicken. Once it cooked, the salt will not penetrate into the chicken. Little pepper. I'm keeping on breaking it because it gets stuck together. Once your chicken is 3/4 cooked, we can put little tomato sauce into it. I'll use little basil. I'm using the sauce maximum, and then I'm allowing to condense it nicely. I'll take a help of little oil. Oil always helps you to keep your dough softer. I'm just taking this out of my pan. I'll just put the chicken into it. And then while doing it, I'll just fold this way. I'm folding both the edges together like this, so that it doesn't skip out of my roll, and then I'm going to roll it. Now the Mexican chicken burrito is ready to go. Please do try this at home.